So this pole used to have a level crossing ahead sign, which has fallen off and been taken away. They haven't replaced it as of yet. Who knows when they're going to get around to replacing it though.